Hi, I'd like to introduce you to Louise Penny. If you're not already a fan and a reader of this series, Still Life is the very first one. Louise Penny sets her mysteries, novels, continuing detective stories with Inspector Gamache in a fictional place called Three Pines, which is a beautiful, almost off-the-map village outside of Quebec, Canada. And there is probably a good 14, 15 in the series by now. And what's so amazing is that she's a fabulous writer. Her use of language is exquisite. Her suspense is quite good. The procedural elements will capture some people. And the characters are really unusual and quirky. There's a retired radical poet. There's two gay men who own an inn. There's a couple who are painters. It's just a really interesting world she creates. And I have some favorites among them. And they're beautifully read with both a bit of a Quebec, Montreal, French accent and a few properly pronounced words in between. And I recently heard a wonderful interview with the narrator, Ralph Cusham, who said he does these cold, which amazes me because I worry about talking to you about these books. He actually does the entire book as a cold read. And he said in this interview that he did it because he wanted to turn the page and tell the story to you, the listener, much the same you would as that as a reader, wondering what comes next and what happens. So Louise Penny is a fantastic writer. The entire series, I think I'm in around book 9 now. Every one of them gives you some piece of art history, politics, poetry, ecology. I always learn something at the same time as I'm caught up in the plot line of a murder and the internal and external lives of the people who populate this beautiful little village of Three Pines.